This morning I'm looking to sell Tullow Oil. The shares have drastically underperformed the FTSE 100 over the last 12 months by around about 32%. They look to be in the process of consolidating as they've been trading in a range between 1125 and 975 over the last 5 months or so. In yesterday's session, we saw the big support level at 975 give way as the shares closed down lower by around about 1.5% on the day, closing below this significant support. The break low suggests that the underperformance is likely to continue over the medium term. Therefore, we're looking to target a move to the downside around about £8.50, which is about 13% from current levels. Looking to place a stop loss at around about £10.15, which is around about 4%. Ideal entry would be on a pullback this morning to around about the 9.75 or £10 level. So ideally, if we see a move up towards that kind of level, then I'll be looking to take a short position and sell the shares.